You take the blue pill, you wake up and continue to suffer from drifting. You take the red pill, you stay in Wonderland, and I will show you how great a joystick can be. Remember, all I'm offering is the truth. There are many controllers on the market, but many controllers will experience drift over time. The joystick is back at the center, but the character moved by himself, that is the drift. Okay, so why does drift happen? The signal sent by the joystick tells it is not in the center, and the game thinks you want to move the character. The movement is consist of X-axis and Y-axis signal received from two sensors. Most of them are carbon film using resistance to change voltage signal works, just like the potentiometer and the volume dial. The problem is the carbon film wears out over time. The dust and wear will change the resistance and cause the wrong signal. And in the end, drift. On the other hand, the drift will not happen on Hall Effect sensor or joystick, since it will not wear out over time. The Hall Effect is named after Edwin Hall. He discovered how magnetic can produce voltage from conductor. For a simple metal, where there's only one type of charge carrier, electrons, the Hall voltage VH can be derived by... Okay, let's move on. The voltage, which is the position signal for joystick, changes with the movement of magnet. Some even manages to get Hall Effect sensor, DIY upgrade kit. However, the MSI Claw already have stock Hall Effect sensor on both joystick and trigger. They are up to 4 times more durable compared to carbon film design. Get an MSI Claw now and enjoy the game with the best joystick.